Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It's been a long time since I've made a rant video, huh? So today I will talk about a trend that's been pissing me off a little bit recently. That's the money green green trend. If you still don't know what trend is it, I will show you a example.
Money green green money's all I need. Money green green money's all I need.
It seems like an innocent trend with characters dancing with a song playing in the background, but there's a problem about it. The background. Yes, this background. You may be asking me, what's wrong with it? Am I mad because we're stealing someone's background without credits? Nope. Actually, the problem is way worse. The problem about it is that background is made by -8. -8 is animator, who's a pedophile, and I'm pretty sure he loves seeing people using his stuff. I didn't find any video talking about exactly what -8 did, but if you search up -8 on YouTube, you will find a lot of explicit stuff made by him. So yeah, I'm not saying you shouldn't make the money green green trend, but if you do, don't use that background. You can at least make a custom background instead. I will show you a good example of a video with a custom background. It's okay if you already made a video using the background because you didn't know, but I suggest you to take down the video and make a different one with a custom background, like the one Tomi did as example. Now, do not attack anyone who used -8's background, as most people who made this trend didn't know. Also, please share this video so we can spread awareness. Bye, guys.